stories that Vogue commissioned were designed to tell women what to expect and celebrate their achievements. Lee did that in pictures. It has to be remembered that actually the majority of our understanding of what life was like in wartime Britain today derives from the work of press photographers, many of whom were not identified and still remain anonymous, but nevertheless produced absolutely superb images.